Okay, here we go. This is the first time I've had it set up. It's actually upside down. But this is the first time I've had it in a circle. That's the where the door is going to go. I got to figure out how to properly cut the wall segments closest to the door so that they line up with the side of the door. And the way to do that is to make the door next so I know how it's going to fit. But that is 70 pieces all in a circle for the first time.